Your portfolio, your hobby, your own space to say what you want to say. There are plenty of ways to get a website, but a template isn't for you. A Facebook page isn't for you. Your site should reflect who you are, and it should look good doing it. Sure, you could build one yourself, but designing, developing, dragging and dropping, these are all full-time jobs. Wouldn't it be better if you could just do what you care about and have all that other stuff just happen? Wouldn't it be better if websites just made themselves? Now they do. It's called The Grid. No templates, no coding, no walled gardens. Just tell The Grid what you want, and it uses artificial intelligence to build a tailor-made home for your content. Need your site to look professional? Done. Or maybe it should look a little more casual. Easy. Then tell The Grid what you want to do. Looking for more customers, more followers, higher sales? Just make your selection, and your site will be optimized for that purpose. Need more content? Capture and post anything from anywhere on the web with a single click. And here's the thing. Your site will evolve as you add more to it. The layout adapts to your content. Images are cropped and color-corrected for maximum impact. The design adjusts to look good on every browser and every device, automatically. It's as easy as that. Actually, it's incredibly complicated, but The Grid figures it out so you don't have to. And when each of us has our own corner of the web, a space that is uniquely ours, that's the start of a more beautiful internet. Content is...
Forest than a street. Yes, I would.